AI text-based editing is officially here.
But what is AI text-based editing?
It's a powerful video editing tool that lets you edit video as if you were editing a Word document.
If you're looking for a way to save time while editing long talking sections of vlogs or even documentaries, you'll want to write to the rest of the video.
If you already have PowerDirector, you can open it up on your computer to follow along with this tutorial or try it out by downloading following the links in the description.
There are two ways of opening up this feature in PowerDirector. The first is by clicking the button for text-based editing in the launcher. The second way is to open it while in the program already. Select the video clip you want to edit by clicking on it, then go into Edit. From there, you should see the option for text-based editing under the Video Tools tab. Choose the language that matches your video file's content before starting the transcription.
Now, there are a lot of really cool features here that'll really streamline your workflow. The first thing you'll notice is the fully transcribed text of your video clip on the left side. Along the bottom is the timeline. You can see blue sections highlighted at different intervals. These represent all of the pauses in your speech during the video. They correspond with the blue dashes you see in the transcribed text.
At the top of the window, you'll see a button to delete all pauses. The blue highlights will turn gray, signifying they've been removed. You can also restore all pauses to undo that action.
Another cool and really useful feature is the ability to delete or modify parts of the spoken audio just by highlighting in the text. Use this when you've recorded multiple versions of a portion of your video or if you've made a mistake mid-sentence and started over. Use your cursor to highlight the portion of the text you want to edit. A box will automatically pop up asking if you want to delete or modify. Press delete to get rid of the mistakes in your clip. The portion that's been deleted will turn gray and show up as a strike through on your transcription.
You can press modify to edit the transcribed text. The modify option is used to edit just the text and not the video, as the text will serve as subtitles which will be automatically added to your project when you've clicked that add to timeline button at the end of your edit. Make sure to watch through your video clip using the preview window on the right side before applying your edits to the final project timeline.
This tool is perfect for editing down long vlogs, candid talking head clips, and interview clips for documentaries.
So if you've ever spent hours editing out pauses and mistakes in the talking portions of your video, AI text-based editing will be revolutionary in your workflow.
If you enjoyed this tutorial and want to see more, remember to check out our other videos.
Subscribe to keep up to date on all our newest features and tutorials, and stay creative.